Betty Ego Boost, number four. They're just about set. Beyond Design's got the inside at 280 on the second line of betting. And the runners are all in. The starters turn the green light on. We are ready to roll here in the fourth. They're ready. Set to run, racing. Ego Boost began brilliantly. She'll lead, no troubles here. About two lengths on Bomber's Queen and third Beyond Design. Then came Mr. Onassis, Magic Hat, and last of all is Aqua Percy. They slide off the back, and Ego Boost is doing this really nicely here. She's about three or four in front of Beyond Design, who sticks to the rail. Then came Bomber's Queen, but up the straight, Ego Boost is clear. She's getting tired. Job done, though. Beyond Design second, Bomber's Queen third, Mr. Onassis fourth. I reckon that's the way they finished. Then came Magic Hat, and last in was Aqua Percy, and the time's around 23:30-odd. So number four runs a new PB in winning. Ego Boost, Michael Giniotis, straight to the lead. She got a bit tired late, but the job was done. Second, number one, Beyond Design. Number eight, Bomber's Queen, ran third. That's the way they pretty much jumped and stayed all of the race. Two fourth, Mr. Onassis. 4-1, 8-2. 4-1-8-2, early sectional there, 8.80, run home 14.52, 23.32 the time, it's 4-1-8-2 on race number four from Gawler.